So, we need to talk about the Dr. Disrespect situation. Now, in all fairness, I don't know any of the people involved. I don't have any first-hand knowledge on any of the events that did or did not happen. And I also have not been following the story in any way, shape, or form. But I am trying to make an ASMR video. So let's do that instead.
Okay.
I feel like this gets kind of sticky on the mic cover. You know, like, just a little rough. Shape or form, know anything about what's happening. I've just seen Dr. Disrespect face on thumbnails. I've never watched the guy one time. I don't actually know what he does. If you know what Dr. Disrespect does, put it in the comments. Or don't. I don't really care. Okay, pretty good. Pretty good, but let's compare. Okay, one more time. Sounds better, but you're hearing what this is hearing, not what I'm hearing. Let's try another like foam. Sounds. It's like crinkly. Think about ASMR with clickbait titles and thumbnails. I don't know if I've ever seen it done really well. You know? Difficult to tell a story in a picture about making ear sounds. not too bad. This is a great way to make an ASMR video. Just throw stuff at the wall. See what happens, right? Probably not. The nature of these videos tend to be more controlled. Soldering, hence the metal handle. This is what you use to spread the flux around joints. You want to solder. This one, let me know if you hear it at all. Let's try.